Sasha Banks, Bayley, congratulations on retaining your WWE Women's Tag Team Champions Championships tonight.
God, it isn't Kayla. Ooh. She listened to us and got us, you know, a better interviewer. Thank you.
Well, thank you. Now, it was a nail-biting triple threat match, but Sasha Banks, you got the quick pin over Alexa Bliss tonight, and that got your victory and your win.
The win. I got the 1, 2, 3, the ding dong. So it wasn't just a quick win. It was the win.
The win. She got the talent. She got the skill. She's got the strategy. Hello.
All right. Also, you will be competing on NXT this week on Wednesday, putting those WWE Women's Tag Team Championships on the line. And, well, your opponents were at Watch Along, and Shotzi Blackheart said that she was pumped. And then Tegan Knox said this is the match she wants. What's your reaction?
Yeah.
We are the role models and the leaders for a reason. Of course they're so excited to wrestle us.
Yeah, they look up to us. They're like little sisters or like little kids or something. Like,
they're
look up
learn
to us.
A lot.
Yeah, we're gonna teach them like so much because we're like so good.
We'll help them become stars.
Yeah, those little idiots better realize who they're stepping in the ring with, okay? Don't be all goo goo gaga and all starstruck in front of us, okay? Know that we're going to get down to business and we're going to handle them. 1, 2, 3. So quick, huh? Super quick. Just like tonight, huh, Sarah? Yeah, just like you said, we won really quick tonight.
Got anything else to say? Sarah!
No,
congrats. No, you don't. You know what?
So congrats. Get out of here.
Get out of here. And we wanted Charlie, okay?
We don't like you.
Oh! Shotzi, you little idiot!
You too, Tegan. Dummy. Let's go celebrate. Yeah.